Hey guys, my name is Sean Nelson. Welcome to Nelly's News and Happy New Year's. 2020 is finally over. More importantly, I have something very exciting to announce. And it's actually a new member to my team. Her name is Brandy the Brander, and she's going to have a direct impact on the Nelly's branding program. Let me show you. Brandy, as you can see, is not a human. She's a large UV printer, and she costs me a great deal of money. Brandy can print on anything that is about 45 by 30, up to about 12 inches in height. And she can print on basically any surface, including metal, plastic, glass, wood, basically anything that's flat she can print on. And we will be introducing a new aspect to our branding program, which I call Nelly's Premium Branding. To give you an example of what I can do, I have 22 gig alarm panel faceplates loaded up on the bed. Now it's going in, and here's what it looks like printing. You can see that UV light, which dries the ink instantly. And here's the finished product when it comes out. 22 gig faceplates printed in full color. Here are a few other examples that we printed on. Full, beautiful color. It's nice, sharp imagery. It doesn't scratch off anything or anything like that. It's permanent ink. Looks really good and sharp. You can basically print anything you want to. For example, here's a picture of Jared that we printed on our 2 gig panel here at work. So whatever you want printed on here, you can do it.
So as you saw, where you were able to do color branding on 2 gig panels. Now, if you've ordered 2 gig panels from us in the past and you're a branding customer, you've noticed your logos have been solid black on the 2 gig panels. Good news for you is we're going to upgrade that to you free of charge to a full color logo. There's nothing you have to do. So basically, if you're a 2 gig, if you buy 2 gig from us and you're a branding customer, we're going to put a color logo on your panels. So that's not going to be any extra charge to you. Now, one thing we can't do, unfortunately, is print color logos on cameras. Those are still going to be black. It's just, you know, this printer needs a flat surface to print on, and most cameras are curved surfaces, so it just doesn't work out. But one cool thing we are going to do this year, as we slowly introduce this premium branding program to you, is we're going to offer the color printing on certain aspects or certain parts of our products. For example, if you want like a color logo printed on the top of your DVR or NVR, we'll be able to offer that to you for an additional charge. That's going to be pretty cool because I notice, you know, I see a lot of pictures on Facebook where people print, like they'll mount their DVR flat against the wall. Well, it'd be cool if you had a logo on top of the NVR or DVR, a big old logo or whatever, your company information. That'd be cool. Another cool thing we've done, tested with, is we've printed color logos on server rack blank plates. And that's something we're going to be offering as well. A lot of IT equipment we'll be able to, you know, print your logo on or whatever, your company information. There's going to be a lot of cool things we're going to be introducing to you soon. I'll keep you in touch when we do. But we're really excited, and I think you're going to like it.